Hello, everyone. Dark Kirby 42 here. Welcome to our Mafia 3 Definitive Edition.
Well, I finally got some of the stuff on the Wii going, so I'll have that emulation ready. So, yeah, that'll be some fun.
So yeah, now we can go take care of Uncle Lou.
That's
Go ahead and drive. There's something I need to play for you. You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden. Is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
Yeah.
You had one fucking job, Lou. That's to keep
holding that
damn piece to left of that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy, a state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to it?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid. All that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked. All of us.
Well, I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou. Get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacobs is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou and was basically the Santa Claus of the French ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
Thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice. Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer cord to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay specialty. What's wrong? Yeah, it's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper, boom, it hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
Ah, yeah.
40-60, but still. $30.70 at the worst.
Well, shit. Now what? You need to get gone.
Oh, shit. That ain't...
Break free! Ah, let's see him duck this!
Yeah, I'm not sure, but whatever, we'll do that. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's...
What the fuck?
We hit something! Nothing for you to worry about. Let's get you upstairs. You're fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Well, at least he's not stupid.
Guns on this target in the bayou.
Of course, be there soon.
Thank you.
Your target's iced in the bayou.
Yeah, I'm gonna do as much as I can here.
Waldo, buddy, we gotta move.
I will not have my reelect.
He ain't alone. I get him.
You never were alone. Damn it! Fuck that.
Grenade!
I got that. Come on. Down? Down?
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Lincoln once told me he couldn't turn the other cheek, that the world doesn't work that way. I spent the better part of 40 years trying to prove him wrong, but I was just lying to myself. Look at how we treat each other. Compassion is a sign of weakness, but greed is a virtue. The poor is considered morally corrupt, while every excess of the powerful is celebrated. We sent kids off to die. For what? So someone can make a few bucks? Lincoln was right. You was always right. There ain't never gonna be another Dr. King or Bobby Kennedy. But there always gonna be another Sal Marcano, another Sammy Robinson, another Lincoln Clay. We are cruel and wicked people.
Well, he's right about the wicked, cruel part.
All hail the motherfucking king! Nice work out there. The entire goddamn city's buzzing about what we done to McConnell.
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
Yeah, indeed we do.
Help do the dirty work. Like how I'm securing both rockets for you now. But when it comes to doling out the auction, you seem to forget my fucking name. Correct this now, lad.
Last time we sat at this table, you called on me. Why? Because you know I'm the motherfucker who gets shit done. Always will be.
You got a plan for this territory, right? That's the only reason I can think of why you wouldn't call me.
Take your time, lad. Wouldn't want to fuck up this last piece of the city.
This turf's going to the Irish.
I got big plans for this one, lad. And it starts with a statue of Marcano getting arse-fucked by a goddamn badger. Holy Christ! How the fuck did we make it through this shite in one piece? I thought for certain Scaletta'd have his throat slit by now. It may not have all played out the way I would have liked. But we're here, and we're making money. And Lord knows, I'm a hell of a lot better at being alive than I am at being dead.
I halfway figured Lincoln will have killed us all by now. What we've done here, taking the city away from Marcona and doing it without killing each other, we gotta be proud of that. I'll admit it. I had my doubts, but no more. You came through just as you promised. And I'm lucky to be a part of it.
Kinda thought I'd be gate of shit by now. So anything shy of that, and I'm good. I'd prefer to be running more rackets. And by more, I mean all of them, but fuck it. I'll just wait for one of you motherfuckers to bite it.
We're living proof that the ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.
Yeah, so everyone's got an equal piece of turf. Perfectly balanced. As all things should be. Anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more Mafia 3 Definitive Edition.